Dr. Li Wenliang, China's hero doctor who was punished for telling the truth about coronavirus and later died due to the same disease, had documented case files for research purposes and had in the case files proposed a cure that would significantly decrease the impact of the COVID-19 virus on the human body. The chemical methylxanthine, theobromine and theophylline stimulate compounds that can ward off these virus in a human with at least an average immune system. What's more shocking is that these complex words that were so difficult for people in China to understand is actually called tea in India. Yes, our regular tea has all these chemicals already in it. The main methylxanthine in tea is the stimulant caffeine. Other methylxanthines found in tea are two chemically similar compounds, theobromine and theophylline. The tea plant creates these chemicals as a way to ward off insects and other animals. Who would have known that all the solution to these virus would be a simple cup of tea? And that is the reason so many patients in China are being cured. The hospital staff in China has started serving tea to the patients 3 times a day, and the effect is finally in Wuhan, the center of this pandemic, has been contained and community transmission has almost stopped. Please share this message to your friends and family to make them aware about this blessing in the form of tea in your kitchen. Thank you.